Hello, good morning student. How are you? I hope you all are happy and fine. Today we will start video part 3 and question number 9, chapter 1, question number 9. Okay, make the following statement correct using question number 9. Make the following statement using correct using greater, less or equal. We have to use these three symbols in the question. In the questions, which number is greater, which number is less, and which number is equal. We are taking a three question and three question. Only four question. Two question I will do at blackboard, and two question you will do at your homework. Okay. Question number one, 636, 702. I have to do all the questions. You can not do, na? 5406, the 2473. Now question number C, 1562, 12 multiply 1000. Question number D, 8013. 9013 minus 1000. Yes. Let's start with this question. Which number is greater in this question? This number is 1 stands 100. 1 stands 100. 1 stands 100. These two terms are 100. This is 600. This is 700. 636, 702. Number is greater. 700 is greater than 636. Okay, now question number B. 1 stands 100,000. 1 stands 100,000. 5406. 2473. 5406 is greater than 2473. The symbol will be opened, that mouth in front of greater number. मतलब इस सिंबल को कैसे यूज करेंगे विद दीस नंबर्स. वह नंबर जो बड़ा होगा उसकी तरफ सिंबल का मुंह खोल के उसको यूज किया जाएगा. यस, 1 स्टैंड्स 100,000. 1562, 1000 into 2, that is a 2000. That is a 2000. 2 to 2000 is greater than 1562. Okay, now this question. 8013, 9013 minus 1000, it is 8013. It means these numbers are equal. These numbers are equal. Let's again repeat this question. This number is 636. This number is 702. 636 is less than 702. 5406, 2473. 5406 is greater than 2406. So greater है, तो इसकी तरफ हो गया. Okay, now 1562, 2000 is greater than 1562. 8013 minus 1000 that is 8013 equal to 8013. Put down this question in your notebook. Question number 9 has been complete. Okay, Now next question number 10. Completely do your work at home. And then practice yourself. Question number 10. Write the number in the ascending order. Write the number in the ascending order. Question जो दिया हुआ है उसको ascending order में arrange करना है. Okay. Question is Okay, yes, let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 टोटली 6 नंबर हमको दिए हुए हैं. ओके, विच नंबर, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ असेंडिंग ऑर्डर? आई हैव टोल्ड यू व्हाट इज असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. द नंबर विच इज स्टार्ट फ्रॉम स्मॉलर नंबर टू ग्रेटर नंबर. इट मीन्स छोटा नंबर पहले आएगा, फिर उससे बड़ा नंबर आएगा, फिर उससे बड़ा नंबर, फिर उससे बड़ा नंबर. इस टाइप से हमको नंबर को अरेंज करेंगे. ओके, नाउ द स्मॉलर नंबर इज, विच नंबर इज स्मॉलर? स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर. 6000 5000 6000 8000 7000 6000, विच नंबर इज स्मॉलेस्ट? 5000. तो असेंडिंग ऑर्डर is 5634 is less than. ये किससे छोटा है? जस्ट इससे बड़ा है. 6,315, 6,327, 6,328. Okay, now 6,357, 6,315, after it 7,892. The greatest number is 8,935. Next B. On the depending on these questions, I will give you a worksheet. You have to solve it. Okay? Yes. Now next question B. Carefully look at the blackboard and listen my voice and understand the question.
9,990, 9,790, 8,070, 6,400, 7,499, 3,099.
This is the question. Now in the ascending order is 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000. Everyone is 1,000, but this is the 100. 8,870 is less than 3,099. After it, 8,070 हो गया, 3,099 हो गया. उसके बाद after it 7,000, 9,000, 6,000, 7,000, 6,000, 6,400. After that, 7409, which is smaller? 7409, after it 7490, after it 9999 is answer. Okay, do this work in your notebook. Yes. Now question number 11. We are complete. Okay. Question number 11. Textbook में question को read करो. Question number 11 is write these number in the descending order. Descending order. What is ascending order? What is descending order? This is the main purpose of the question. Descending order. Question का answer जो है वो हमको descending order में लिखना है. Okay? A. Nine thousand 4,000. 40.